simple. I have a fisherman who lives 3 doors away from me, and he goes every morning.
That is true.
It's yummy.
True or not? We are in a fishing village here with abundance of fruit, vegetable, and of course, the fish, it's always fresh. What's the paradox in this whole place is that there's not even a road going to this beautiful home that we're going to visit now. If the truth be told, I don't want that road. There's a lot of plenty of chicken, so you can get it from a villager the day you want to cook chicken. There's a fisherman ready with the crab catch of the day. This whole place is a bit of a paradox, a perfect marriage between tradition and modernism. This house was actually never built to be a bed and breakfast or a hotel. It was really meant to be a home, and that's what it is. In fact, I have zero aesthetic sense, but one thing I was sure of, that no one could have any say in my kitchen. I live in a city called New Delhi, where space is a precious commodity. So I work out of a small kitchen in my restaurants, and my kitchen at home, well, it's not very large as well. So when we took this house, I knew I would have my dream kitchen. Grill aur niche under counter oven hai. So matlab मैं 6 इंच अपने आप को और लंबा करके ऐसे हाँ गोवा में बहुत इलेक्ट्रिसिटी का प्रॉब्लम है सो देर इज़ अ गैस गैस का ऑप्शन है यहाँ पे. कब तक आप ख़त्म करेंगे? हाँ मेरे को खाना बनाना है. दिस इज सुपर कूल एंड आई जस्ट कांट वेट. There's one big mistake I made. What I did not think that people are going to go for this innumerous dips in the ocean. So if I was to do this kitchen again, I would have installed one heavy duty washing machine for all the clothes that get soiled 20 times a day thanks to this beauty out there. Kitchen is just not about looking good. This kitchen is just not about being state of art. It's also a very handy and a very practical kitchen. The island was made specially keeping in mind that there'll be a lot of breakfasts happening here, there'll be a lot of cooking demonstrations happening here, there'll be a lot of interaction happening with guests. I have a pasta cooker, I have an induction plate, I have a grill, and I have an oven under counter. So everything that I have is not about fancy equipment, it's about what will come handy. We are in Goa, where really the most important thing that you get or the staple is fish. What we have used here is Korean and glass primarily for a simple reason. We are in Goa. And in Goa, maintenance is a huge issue, especially a house which is right on the beach. So we opted for Korean, even though if it's not the most romantic material in the world, because truly speaking, it's a zero maintenance material. The products which have been installed in this kitchen is a big fridge. We have a drawer dishwasher. We have a grill. We have a pasta cooker. We have a combi oven. We have an espresso machine, coffee machine, very important for me. When I went for a holiday to New Zealand, I was in love with that country. Not because of the nature, landscape, yes, all that was beautiful, but just the life philosophy. And that's something you see in the Fisher & Paykel kitchen equipment as well. They have something called a cool drawer. Well, a cool drawer is not an old-fashioned ice box. It's a refrigerator which can be installed anywhere. It can change temperatures. 1 minute it's a pantry. Next minute, to suit your needs, it becomes a wine chiller or a deep freezer. And something similar to that is a dishwasher with drawers. They believe you live out of drawers. This is my kitchen, and this is the most important part of my house. It's your space. It's a space where you show off to your guests. That's a space where you cook a special meal for your wife. That's the space where you have drinks with little nibblers before dinner. This is part of your living room. And today, when you put fancy paintings in your living room, you might as well get fancy appliances for your kitchen as well. I have to tell you a secret. I have a small character defect. Not a big one, but a small one. I'm a little bit of a brat. I only want the best, from Fisher Paykel kitchen equipments to Casa Armani furniture. Life is so sad for me.